ice cream, thrills.
How to use a reverb? Or what is a reverb? What do you do with them?
First, we need to start talking, what is a reverb?
Okay, you can actually go in super deep into what a reverb is and how our brain perceives sound, from what direction, how large the room is. We're just gonna show you and you can listen and we'll tell you.
Okay, this is my voice, very dry. Olle, place me in a small room. This is my voice in a small room.
Okay, we can go even bigger. Place me in a big hall.
This is my voice in a big hall.
Okay, let's go overboard. Put me in the biggest space you have.
Coming up.
This is my voice in a big hall.
If all the sounds in the mix are just completely dry, your brain is gonna go nuts because you're so used to hearing the sounds in real life. So what you do is you place them in different rooms, small rooms, bigger rooms, and your mix get a lot of depth.
But Stefan, how do you know which space to use? When to use a large one or when to use a small one?
That is for another how-to episode.
Tonight we're kids again.
Let's skip this series and just do bloopers. Our brains are
so good!